away from thinking of our state as being a biracial one, but to celebrate and appreciate the diversity, to raise issues about the importance of diversity. But before I do that and share with you an overview of what we're doing and where we do some of these things, I'd like to extend a special welcome to our authors. Some here, Mary's down front, other authors. But I thank you for coming, for agreeing to participate in this important endeavor. Also, I'd like to extend a very special welcome and thank you to all of the moderators and panel members on our different sessions. And I would be remiss if I did not extend a warm welcome and thank you to Julie Love, Julie, for being back there, and to the Mission State Press for the complimentary copy that each of you will receive. We're also grateful to all of our co-partners, the colleges, lawyers, friends, and others on the program. In order to extend a great thank you to one person in particular, she's with us today, and that is Pat Martin. Pat is there. Please raise me back. In addition to losing 8 pounds, and off of the mind, working on this conference, dealing with some meeting people from time to time, that I'm grateful for. And I go back at least 30, 35 years, and we're in the social department together. I was chair, but she ran that department. And so she now runs a small office that we share in the Walker Institute. But seriously, Pat is truly an outstanding person. We owe her a great debt because she came back out of retirement as myself, as a volunteer to do this great work. Thank you, Pat. Others on the staff, Tim, Tanya, Doug, Don Cooney, who's running for Congress, and others for their contributions to our work. And down at the bottom here are people to thank, and I want you to know that this man is truly an outstanding colleague and friend. I'm talking about Art Alwick, who is at the back of the room. And this is his brainchild, a series on discovering the peoples of Michigan. Thank you, Art. Within the ethnic group, the one has the potential Roman Baptist Cathedral. It begins.